I waddle with geese down Hartington Way. I'm going to Buxton to market today. Have eggs by the dozen and pheasants in pairs. I'm going to market to sell all my wares. Out every morning, soon to arrive. This fine summer morning, I'm glad I'm alive. I waddle with geese down Hartington Way. I'm going to Buxton to market today. I've eggs by the dozen and pheasants in pairs. I'm going to market to sell all my wares. Out every morning, soon to arrive. This fine summer morning, I'm glad I'm alive. O'er grassy hillocks and down leafy dales, watching my geese waggle their rudder-like tails. I waddle with geese down Hartington Way. I'm going to Buxton to market today. Have eggs by the dozen and pheasants in pairs. I'm going to market to sell all my wares. Come rain or come shine, and I'm happy to be walking and singing the loud merrily. O'er grassy hillocks and down leafy dales, watching my geese waggle their rudder-like tails. I waddle with geese down Hartington Way. I'm going to Buxton to market today. Have eggs by the dozen and pheasants in pairs. I'm going to market to sell all my wares. There's spoil heaps and rails and lead mines galore. Scarecrows in fields I see by the score. I once saw the vicar upon the white horse, being faster, he beat me to Buxton, of course. I waddle with geese down Hartington Way. I'm going to Buxton to market today. Have eggs by the dozen and pheasants in pairs. I'm going to market to sell all my wares. And when I arrive, then I'll drink up the water. Hope to see Walter's a married daughter. Sell all my geese, my pheasants in pairs, and actually get rid of all of my wares. Then I'll spend a few coppers in an inn of renown. There's one that I know in the centre of town. Pay court to Walter's a married daughter. The gleam in her eye makes me think that I've caught her. I waddle with geese down Hartington Way. I'm going to Buxton to market today. Have eggs by the dozen and pheasants in pairs. I'm going to market to sell all my wares. And I'll waddle back home down Hartington Way, unless the young lady, she asks me to stay. I'll have sold all my goods and my pheasants in pairs, and I'll goose all the way to the top of her stairs.
Thank you very much, the Hartington Hawker.
And Dave Gibb, of course, for writing it.
Greetings from the Raven Online on February the 14th, 2021, St. Valentine's Day. That was Full House, very definitely live at Chester Folk Festival, waxing a little romantic towards the end of that lovely song by Jeremy Duffield and Dave Gibb. And so we embark on what is going to be an absolutely marathon Raven Online session, roughly concentrating around the theme of love. We'll kick off with Warby, who's definitely got the right idea.
Thank you. your arms around me, let me feel your love surround me. Feels like the warm glow of the sun. Need to feel you near me and to know you love me dearly. Come on, girl, chase my blues away. Sometimes I feel like nothing's going right and life seems difficult to bear. Turn around and I'll see you there. Feel the love I know we share and you just pull my cares away. So put your arms around me, let me feel your love surround me. Feels like the dearly, come and go, chase my blues away.
We've been really delighted by the response we got to my mentioning just a couple of weeks ago, and then again last week, that we were looking for songs suitable for St. Valentine's Day. Chris Lee's been absolutely inundated with excellent videos, most of which, if not all of which, we're going to show you tonight. So we'll proceed with Mr. John Finnan, who will explain all about the song he's going to sing.
Hello, everybody. This is a little love song from the singing of Len and Barbara Berry. Len and Barbara were a duo that sang at the old Tuning Fork Folk Club way back in the 70s in Chester. And Barbara was telling us at this particular occasion of her finding a collection of poems in a library in Oswestry. And she came across these poems, which were written in the 1800s by a Richard Monckton Wiles, who also had a title, a grand title, of the second Baron of Crewe in Cheshire. So Barbara rather liked this particular poem, which was called, actually, Pastoral Song. So she put a tune to it and took the title from the line of the first verse, and that was called I Wandered by a Brookside. I wandered by a brookside, I wandered by a mill. I could not hear the water, the murmuring was so still, nor the sound of any grasshopper or the singing of a bird. but the beating of my own heart was the only sound I heard. The beating of my own heart was the only sound I heard. I sat beneath the elm tree. I waited in its shade. I watched it grow so longer. I did not feel afraid. I listened for a footfall. I listened for a word. But the beating of my own heart was the only sound I heard. The beating of my own heart was the only sound I heard. When silent tears fast flowing, when someone stood behind, a hand upon my shoulder, I knew the touch was kind. She drew me nearer and nearer. We neither said one word, but the beating of our own two hearts was the only sound we heard. The beating of our own two hearts was the only sound we heard.
We'll just take a brief break now from Affairs of the Heart to bring you a Raven debut. Neil Brooks and Dave Ball, when they play together, go under the name of Cabinet of Monkeys, and this is their first contribution to the Raven Online, a couple of wonderful, lively English tunes.
Thank you.
Cabinet of Monkeys. So, back to the amorous side of things. Brian Connerton has an offer to make.
Look across the ocean. Look at what's going down. Saw the signs all yesterday. Saw the faces in the crowd. You could have it all. You really try. You could have it all. Seems like an hour. You're so in love. Crush it like a flower. You can't give up on love. You could have it all. You really try. You could have it all. You could have it all. You really try. You could have it all this time. And holding on to everything. Not to what you got. Doesn't take a genius to see what you got's worth such a lot. But you could have it all. You really try. You could have it all. You could have it all. You really try. You could have it all.
Gentlemen who form the male love interest in most traditional folk songs generally don't rate too highly on the fidelity scale. The main protagonist in this song would appear not to suffer from that weakness. He does, however, have at least two ladies yearning for him.
Sweet and bonny, I will come.
Debbie and Jackie. I think you can probably guess who provided the mellifluous guitar accompaniment to that song. Now, in the old days, there were a limited number of opportunities to meet potential partners. One was, of course, going to church. The other, or one of the others certainly, would be at the local fair.
I never really fell in love till I went up to Fakenham Fair, when I met with a pretty carnival girl who was selling her fancies there. I tried for a lamp or a Spanish shawl or a golden filigree, but the way she winked and laughed my way, it said, come take a chance with me. Turn around the old merry-go-round, give the wheel of fortune a whirl, for the finest prize at Fakenham Fair is a pretty carnival girl. Her eyes were blue, her hair was brown, and her lips they were soft and red, and a shape like hers I never had seen, and me eyes nearly popped from me head. But I was young and innocent, and even I could see the way she winked and laughed my way, it said, come take a chance with me. Turn around around the old merry-go-round. Give the wheel of fortune a whirl. For the finest prize at Beckenham Fair is a pretty carnival girl. The old folks said, she isn't for you, boy, but what would the old people think? I took me chance, and I won me that girl as quick as an eye can wink. And the very best day in all of my life, whatever comes to pass, was the day that I went to Fakenham Fair, and I won me a carnival lass. Turn around the merry-go-round, give the wheel of fortune a whirl. For the finest prize at Fakenham Fair is a pretty carnival girl. Turn around the old merry-go-round, give the wheel of fortune a whirl. For the finest prize at Fakenham Fair is a pretty carnival girl. Fakenham Fair.
Roy Clinging at Fakenham Fair. That's a town I've always been meaning to go to. My late brother-in-law came from Fakenham. Must try and make it there sometime in his honour. Maybe when we can travel again. Captain Andy is moving in quite a different dimension.
Hi, this is a love song of sorts. It's about two sprites searching some otherworldly realm for one another. It's called Elf Knots.
So did she.
Andy almost getting into Steel Ice Band territory there. They say the path of true love seldom runs smooth. Sometimes, as in Carol Cullen Smith's song, it doesn't even really get started.
I tried you on for a while just to see if you'd fit. Turns out you weren't my size, I finally had to admit. So glad I sampled before paying the price. So glad I listened to my mama's advice. You were too loose where it mattered the most, as I soon came to see. Those other women who were wearing you too were just too much for me. And you were too tight where I needed to be free, restricting my every movement. You thought I'd obey your every command, much to my amusement. So I leave you now on the dressing room floor for someone else to purchase. And if I meet them before they buy, I'll share with them these verses. 'Cause we women must stick together, or we haven't got a prayer. And if I'm ever asked what's his sign, I'll tell them buyer beware.
Carol Cullen Smith, with a song she wrote herself, that she did say in her We Transfer notes was not a love song. Here's the welcome return of Ken Peace.
This is a cover version of a song by an American singer-songwriter called Kina Granis.
Love, it's a special day. We should celebrate and appreciate that you and me found something pretty sweet. And I know some say that this day is ordinary, but it's a good excuse to put our love to use. Baby, I know what to do. I'm gonna love you, gonna love you. Love, I don't need those things. I don't need a ring. I don't need anything but you and me. 'Cause in your company, you know I feel so happy, oh, so happy and complete. But it's a good excuse to put our love to use. Baby, I know what to do. I'm gonna love you, gonna love you. Giving me sweet kisses all the time. Please be mine, be my Valentine. So won't you be my honeybee, giving me sweet kisses all the time. Please be mine, be my Valentine. Please be mine, be my Valentine. Please be mine, be my Valentine. Valentine.
In keeping with the eclectic nature of tonight's selections, we now have Martin Wright tackling a classic song that was written by two Frenchmen in the 18th century who had four names each. Incidentally, it took three songwriters, even though the tune had been written for them, to turn it into a hit for Elvis Presley. Martin Wright on The Pleasures of Love. Fiona Holliman, making her Raven debut tonight, has also been delving into the works of the 18th century.
I would, but I dare not.
Thank you.
I was a-walking in yon shady grove. Young Colin came after and spoke of his love. He pressed him so hardly to grant him a kiss. I designed to say no, I designed to say no, but mistook and said yes. I designed to say no, but mistook and said yes. Last Valentine's Day, oh, my true love, he came. He brought me to Lambkins to witness the same. I frowned on the gift, though it was not amiss. I designed to say no, I designed to say no, but I mistook and said yes. I designed to say no, but mistook and said yes. On Wednesday morn at our midsummer fair, I blushed when I found young Colin was there. He begged I would wed him, so hard did he press. I designed to say no, I designed to say no, but mistook and said yes. I designed to say no, but mistook and said yes. Now all you young damsels, I pray you take care. Should e'er your swain ask you his cottage to share, don't scorn him or flout him or treat him amiss. No mistake and say no, no mistake and say no, when you want to say yes. No mistake and say no, when you want to say yes.
Fiona Holliman. Thanks, Fiona. I strongly suspect that the concertina in that video was played by Dave Ball. Mick, or possibly Mike Hale, is based in Hanover in Germany, and he's been watching The Raven Online recently and commenting very favourably, I must say, on Facebook about what he's seen. He has sent us this this lovely video of him performing a classic traditional song, which he describes as the early bird catches the shepherdess.
As I walked out one May morning, betime, met some maid from home that strayed just as the sun did shine. What makes you rise so soon, me dear, your journey to pursue? Your pretty little feet, oh, they tread so neat, strike off the morning dew. I'm gonna feed my father's flocks, his young and tender lambs, that over hills, over dales, lie waiting for their dams. Oh, stay, oh, stay, a handsome maid, or rest a moment here. There is none but you alone that I do love so dear. How gloriously the sun doth shine, how pleasant is the air. I'd rather rest on a true love's breast than any other where. For I am thine and thou art mine, no man shall uncomfort me. We'll join our hands in wedded bands, and married we shall be.
Thanks, Mike, or Mick. I'll get it right next time if I got it wrong this time. And when you're dealing with deep emotions and looking for passionate performances, it would be strange if you didn't have a little Bill Gordon.
Hi, folks. Okay, romance. And this requires serious thought. He's riding down to Memphis, leaving New York City in the morning light. Driven by the memory of a night spent in New England in the fall. There was something in his eyes, and he told her everything was gonna be alright. In a world full of strangers, he could be the one her heart was waiting for. Love conquers all, that's what they say. And it's worth the cost of any price that you might have to pay. Sometimes you fly, sometimes you fall. One thing's for sure, love conquers all. Well, it's crazy how things happen, but she opened like a flower in the springtime. Fatal hesitation to make him stop and look the other way. 'Cause he'd never seen a rose, and he'd never felt the power of its beauty. But he came to understand as the walls of time came tumbling down that day. Love conquers all, that's what they say. And it's worth the cost of any price that you might have to pay. Sometimes you fly, sometimes you fall. One thing's for sure, love conquers all. Love conquers all, that's what they say. And it's worth the cost of any price that you might have to pay. Sometimes you fly, sometimes you fall. One thing's for sure, love conquers all. One thing's for sure, love conquers all.
It's certainly proving to be a night for Raven debuts. Sheila Moseley is a singer, musician and songwriter based in Leicester, and she's been watching the Raven online for quite some time now and commenting very favourably on what she's heard. This is one of her own songs that she sent in for us for our Valentine's Night selection.
Heart will do. I'm waiting for a fusion. heart will do. Any heart will do. Any heart will do, darling. But I'm looking for you. I want to feel alive.
Great performance there from Sheila Mosley. Great song too. Thanks, Sheila. It's probably time we heard from a great friend of the Raven Online Folk Club. That's our Scottish and sometimes South American correspondent, Dave Spittle.
I suppose in a way I love her no less. We've all got our own way of loving, I guess. We're two of a kind, we get by that way. Neither is waiting for the other to say, I love you, I need you. Maybe it's true, it goes without saying, it gets us through. So I'll come to you once again tonight. I always look better when you turn out the light. Pretend that I'm special, romantic and true. I'll write you a poem, I'll give it to you. pretend that I'm Byron, Shelley or Keats, who plays with words and subtle deceits. Pretend that I'm Romeo, troubled in love, who gives you his heart in a golden glove. This is my town, this is my place. I've got midnight bars written over my face. I've got a million miles staring out of my eyes. I can play with the truth, but I can't tell you lies. Oh, it's hard and it's cruel, but it happens to be true. I haven't that much to give to you, but whatever I've got, you can take it for free. Whatever you've got, it's enough. This room on the cheap side of town is a place far away where we'll never be found, where the cry of the seagull and the sound of the sea come together to make a sweet symphony. Instead of this town that's covered in grime with neon rainbows beating out time, where the streets are slick with winter rain and there's no way out to start over again. This is my town, this is my place. I've got midnight bars written over my face. I've got a million miles staring out of my eyes. I can play with the truth, but I can't tell you lies. Oh, it's hard and it's cruel, but it happens to be true. I haven't that much to give to you, but whatever I've got, you can take it for free. Whatever you've got, it's enough for me.
Dave, with a bleakly beautiful song by Alan Taylor. Let's hear now from another Raven regular, Will Riding.
I was an adventurer, I'd take you on a ride to the edge of the universe and down the other side. And we could dance on the rings of Saturn, on Titan we could play with Halley and Cahooter, lighting up our way. If I was a man of words, I'd pen a line or two, fast and free and easy, and I'd send them to you. Letters wrote in a cursive script, so colourful and bold, you'd keep them in an old metal tin box and read them when you're old. But I'm not an adventurer, and my world is pretty small. The words I seek play hard to get, but on the page I scroll. But in a modest way, our love will run and run. It's round and round we go, on a journey around the sun. Such amazing odds, and snatched victory from despair, and became the stuff of legend to win my lady fair. But I'm a man of extreme inertia, my vigour has had its day. My back is tired and me lungs are shot. My valour has run away. But these things I would do for you, when all is said and done. Round and round we go, journey around the sun. Yes, these things I would do for you, when all is said and done. And round we go, on a journey around the sun.
Amongst the remarkable selection of songs that we've received as a result of our request for songs with a romantic edge, have been many fine original compositions. Not the least of them, this song from Steve and Julie Wigley.
Hi everybody, here's a song for Valentine's, and it's a love song set on the west coast of Ireland. It's called My Macushla, which is my darling or my dear in Gaelic.
Have been blighted by famine and hardship, and the hunger's transported my brothers away, sailing out for New York, far across the Atlantic, to seek better fortune, and here I must stay. I am bound this county of Kerry, the gorse and the mountains and moors. For my heart it lies here, and I cannot deny it, as destiny draws me to Dingle's wild shore. I'm a fisherman now, working drifters and trawlers, and we sail the deep waters all out from the bay. With the rain in our faces, the wind on our quarter, for the mackerel and herring to bring in our pay. And I danced in the wake of the sea change, as the sun and the mist clear away. For I knew that I'd find my Makushla out on the shores of Dingle Bay. It was there I first saw her, as the nets I was mending, in her bonnet and shawl, walking down by the quay. I was mesmerized then, and so touched by her beauty, as she smiled and she nodded acquaintance to me. I asked if she'd mind if I walked along. She said she'd be happy to stroll by my side. So I took her fair hand, and we wandered together, as I gazed at the one I would ask as my bride. And I danced in the wake of the sea change, as the sun and the mist clear away. For I knew that I'd found my Makushla out on the shores of Dingle Bay. I said I can offer no fine silk or satin, no sparkling diamonds, no jewels for your hair. But my love, it is true, and will be so forever, my promise to keep you in kindness and care. She said my desires are for fine silk or satin, and to your proposal I gladly agree. The simple gold band is sufficient to bind us, for your true love's more precious than diamonds to me. And I danced in the wake of a sea change, as the sun and the mist clear away. Now I know that I've found my Makushla out on the shores of Dingle Bay. Now I know that I've found my Makushla out on the shores of Dingle Bay.
Happy ending.
Steve and Julie Wiggly. It's that time now where I say to you, we've only got one more floor spot left for you, and also usually the time for an announcement or two. So I will announce that in just under 2 weeks' time, on Saturday the 27th of February, it's Chester February Folk Day. An all-online event, of course, this year, headlined by the Goat Roper Rodeo Band and Vicky Swan and Johnny Dyer, with support from many local artists whose names you will know very well from the Raven Online. All details can be found on the website of Chester Folk Festival. To finish off, Gary Painting made his Raven debut a couple of weeks ago playing an instrumental. He now returns as part of a duo with singer and musician Lauren South. They're collectively known as the Heron. And they're going to sing a song by Canadian singer-songwriter Sheila Carabine. That was As the Heron bringing the floor singing to a suitable conclusion with a superb performance there. Which brings us to the end of our St. Valentine's Day Raven Online Extravaganza. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you for joining us. I hope you'll think about joining us next week when we have our next Raven Online session. It remains for me to thank everyone who's performed for you this evening and to thank Chris Lee for putting the show together. To take us out, here's a recording, a vintage recording, fluffless recording, I'm afraid, of Full House playing at Chester Folk Festival in 2008, when we organised a tribute concert to the late Sandy Denny, and we finished it off with a rendition of Who Knows Where the Time Goes with a very special guest singer. So, one more time, from the Raven Online, good night, see you again soon, take care, stay safe out there, see you next week with a bit of luck and a following wind. Good night.
Across the evening sky, deserted shore.